The U.S. Trade Representative is due in Seoul in the coming hours. During her four-day stay, Katherine Tai will attend talks Friday on issues like supply chains and tariffs on exports of Korean-made steel and aluminum. A key agenda is bilateral cooperation on semiconductor supply chains. The visit marks the first such trip to Seoul by a USTR in a decade.